He was not at all commercial. He shunned commercialism. He didn't have a dealer. He didn't have a gallery. His passion was to do his work, finish his work, put it behind him and move on to the next piece of work. That was his thing. He really wasn't interested. So no one really had seen his work until he died. I think it has a sense of hope and forward movement. His early work was a bit darker, but as he moved on in life, he reached out for the light.